A Brooklyn Center Elementary School can make a claim that sets it apart from other schools. In today's School Spotlight, Dwayne Cleveland visits Evergreen Park World Cultures Community School to show us a program it's implemented to help students succeed.
Well, we are Evergreen Park World Cultures Community School. We are one of Anoka Hennepin School District's specialty schools.
Every day, about 450 students from pre-K to grade 5 make their way to Evergreen Park in Brooklyn Center. It's a specialty school focused on world cultures.
So we're really digging deep into the backgrounds of our students, their family life, the things that they do, the things that are important to them, and we're using that to sort of springboard our teaching.
Vanessa Wood says one benefit of the World Cultures focus is it helps students and teachers to know each other better. And the more students know about each other, the less likely they are to bully one another.
So that's really important to us here at Evergreen, is to make sure that we can really dig deep and find out as much as we can about what each student is bringing to the classroom. Let's read it.
But that's not the only thing that makes Evergreen unique.
Kindergarten, can I have your eyes?
Step inside a classroom, and on the surface, you'll see students listening attentively while teachers teach their lessons. But if you take a closer look, you'll notice teachers using a series of nonverbal cues to get the students' attention.
Think about what comes next.
It's a strategy called Envoy, short for Educational Nonverbal Yardsticks.
So when a teacher goes to get a student's attention, if their body is moving and they're walking, then that's conveying the message to the students that, hey, you don't need to pay attention and you can keep moving. So when they go to get attention, they're going to freeze their body because that's what they want the students to mirror in them.
It's a strategy used the moment students walk into the building.
So there's a lot of structures and routines that are put in place that help create a calm, safe environment for when students arrive.
For instance, teachers stand in the hallway during morning arrival to guide the process.
He stands, he's got a welcoming stance, a smile to greet students as they arrive, but then he also has a clipboard in front of him, and on the other side of
the clipboard has a reminder of how students should act in the hallway, and the result is a calm atmosphere where students quietly put things in their lockers. That continues to the cafeteria, where many students gather for breakfast, and into the gymnasium, where students gather on the floor in single file lines for a quiet reading time before classes start.
And as the students are sitting on the floor, they face that direction because otherwise they'd be distracted by every student that walked in the door.
When it comes time for dismissal to class, teachers use more nonverbal cues in the form of different colored signs to get students to line up and exit.
Please remember, after our long weekend, what this means.
This Envoy method has been in place for about 5 years, and so far, they're pleased with the results.
It's gone really well. In fact, we are what's called a demonstration site here at the district.
The strategy helps create a calm learning environment aimed at helping to prepare Evergreen Park students for middle school and beyond.
So our goal, you know, is that our students are prepared for the next level in all aspects of life.
In Brooklyn Center, Delaney Cleveland, CCX News.
District officials say Evergreen Park is one of two schools in the entire world that serves as a demonstration site for the Envoy method.